Time now for Wisdom to Wealth, sponsored by John Halterman of Beacon Wealth Management. Today's topic, can I reinvest my RMD into my IRA?
If you're over the age of 72 and you have an IRA, well, you know that you have to take out what they call required minimum distribution. And oftentimes people say to me, well, can I take that money and put it back into my IRA account? And unfortunately, that answer is no. And the reason why is, in order to put it back into an IRA account, you have to have taxable income. And so if you're unemployed or you're retired and you don't get income, well, you can't just put money back into an IRA. Now, people think, well, what can I do with it? One of the things I tell people all the time is we can utilize that money as a wealth transfer. A lot of times we use it to purchase life insurance. Now, why would you want to purchase life insurance? Because those of you who are concerned about inheritance, this life insurance purchase allows you now to take the RMD, pay for the premiums, and then the death benefit of the life insurance is 100% tax-free to your heirs. For more answers, call or visit our website today.